The Cal Poly women's swimming and diving team picked up the win against UCSB 152-135 in the last dual meet of the season. Mustang freshman Bonnie Diamond lowered her time against the Gauchos with a 10 minute and 23.63 second 1,000 yard freestyle, and also won the 500 free, contributing 18 points to the win. Other women who won their events include junior Allison De Peralta in the 100 back, junior Alicia Bender in the 200 free, and sophomore Jesse Modlich in the 200 back. On the men's side, junior Mickey Mackle won the 200 IM with a time of 1:53.03.
On the women's side, I think the girls did everything they needed to do to win the meet, and I think we won all but four events, and you know, when you do that, you win the meet, and so that was a big win for us.
Looking ahead for the swim team are the championships, which began on February 18th.